Everybody, this is Kashish Mulchandani from The Art of Making Chocolates. We had this Saturday Sunday a double bonanza class where a complete festive class of fusion desserts and exotic modaks was concluded. So we have availed this offer again for those people who are not able to join due to some priorities. We are coming up again for this festive bonanza on the 13th and the 14th of August. So I'm going to run through all the spread of my 2 days class. So first we start with our exotic and sugar-free modaks. So these are some of the modaks where there were 14 varieties of chocolate modaks with center fillings and flavored modaks are taught. So where we have this, which is a heart center with a Colombian coffee and a Colombian bean on a coffee bean on the top. We have a oozing butterscotch with a butterscotch on the top, dry fruit masala with rose, mulberry with raisin, Biscoff Lotus with biscuit, bubblegum, which is sticky bubblegum flavor, then is the pina colada and date and walnut. To add some festiveness, we have also put some glitter and some dust on the chocolates. For traditional, we have these traditional modaks. We have Thandai Gulkand, the moringa with some flax seeds, coconut, Ras Malai with pistachio and rose, Rajbhog, again another coconut and the thandai. These are the packaging that we have taught in the class, how to wrap them and how to enhance each one of them different way. So let's come here. These are our sugar-free modaks in three different ways. The first one is a protein modak. Again, three different shapes are taught. Completely vegan and gluten-free, and as well as no processed sugar in any of these. These are matcha moringa bites, then your modaks, then these are your peanut butter modaks. These all come under the exotic modaks class, where I have also taught enhancement, the packaging, as well as the costing covered in this class. The next is the fusion desserts. To give it a little traditional flavor, we have come up with a complete fusion. So to start, I first teach an eggless vanilla cake from scratch. So after making the cake, we start with some kind of desserts. One is our rubbery elaichi panna cotta. A complete fusion where we have made an Italian panna cotta with a rubbery cardamom flavor with dry fruits and saffron. Then this is a Biscoff Lotus cheesecake with a Biscoff crumbs at the bottom as your base. We've also taught salted caramel. So I've also taught how to make a salted caramel from scratch. So that salted caramel is being drizzled on top of the cheesecakes with the lotus biscuit for enhancement on top. Then this is a dome. So this is a Ras Malai dome where we have Ras Malai mousse in between the dome. We have a cake layer at the bottom, coated completely with pistachios and dressed up with an edible rose on top. There's also a gold dust sprayed on top of the chocolate dome. Okay. The same mousse, Ras Malai mousse, can also be put up in these jars. So pistachio, roses and the cake layer, this all comes under the Ras Malai mousse. Again, fusion, we have a Banarasi Paan Parfait with a paan bite on top. So I also cover a paan bite to make from scratch. So these are your paan balls, which you again dress it up on top of your paan parfait. Now paan parfait is again with cake, with a lot of rose infused. We have gulkhand and topped with paan bites. Lastly, we have these pani puri shots. So again, it's a complete different version. The pani puri shot with some salted bundi and some sprinkles are drizzled on top. These again, we cover them by showing every lid, how you can decorate it, how you can close your lids, how you can place them in boxes, in jar, in hampers, in baskets. Again, we cover the costing, the packaging ideas, a lot of variations in every fusion dessert that I have been discussed in the class. So to enroll and register for this double bonanza class, do contact me on 9765127864. The next date is 13th and the 14th of August, where 13th we'll cover the exotic modaks and 14th we'll be covering the fusion desserts. Thank you.